Hey, Perry here, Taylor Sound, tip of the day. Well, my tip today is on being thorough. Now, sometimes these tips, most of the time actually, these tips apply to me. I've realized that I've been slipping a little bit on my thoroughness, especially over the holidays and doing some trips that I've had. I've lost focus on being thorough. So as a musician, you know, what does that mean to be thorough? Obviously, it means to practice, you know, and it means to go over your parts. It means to, you know, as a singer, it would mean knowing your lyrics. It would mean playing the parts that you can play consistently, not overstepping your boundaries, showing up, just being... going over the process of either practicing the songs that you're going to perform or record, and not skipping over, not saving the detail work until crunch time. So that's what I'm going to be working on over the next month or so. December tends to be a month that we all slack off and, you know, get... into the holidays spirit, and that's fine, but I'm gonna also tack on a few different themes to my December, and thoroughness is going to be one of them. So maybe you'll join me. Rock on.